It's like texting, but like you make things do stuff.
Programs on the computer, like
computer programming, like stuff like that, Spheros.
So when I think about coding, I just think of the problems that it causes, but and having to overcome them.
Basically, I think of just, you know, a list of steps and instructions and that you have to follow in order to complete a task.
Coding has really changed, in my opinion, from being kind of line by line, looking at all the squiggles and slashes, to now interacting with robots, block-based coding, and then hopefully into app development.
Coding is simply using a language. Just like with any language, there are rules that we follow so that it can make sense. If I write words down on a piece of paper, someone else can take that paper and read them. It might be a recipe that someone else can follow to make my favorite meal. When I'm writing in a programming language, I'm writing something that a computer can understand. Instead of a recipe, it's more like a set of instructions that a computer can read and then execute.
So I found it to be a real struggle to kind of capture them and their interest in coding, just learning the pure language of line by line, the syntax, whereas now, since 2015, we were also introduced to the Spheros, which students are using today, and now I think that's the hook. They like to program the bots. They like to see the what they're doing with the code is actually having and moving a physical object versus just staring at a computer screen, right? It's really changed in 20 years.
Yeah, I definitely think it's important to teach everyone coding because it's something that's going to be seen more and more as we move forward. It's a 21st century learning skill, really. It's everywhere. It's in our computers, and everything that uses computers uses coding. So from banking to agriculture, it's there. So for students, I think it's important to learn just because it introduces them to the idea. Whether they're working in coding or not in their careers, I think it's important that they get that introduction to it so that they're aware of what it is and can relate to it. And it also just teaches a lot of skills that are essential everywhere, from problem solving to logic skills. They're valuable skills. Whether they're applied to coding or not, there's a lot of soft skills that are gained from it as well.
We're surrounded by technology, and it's all these technology uses language to be able to complete these tasks. So knowing how to code will allow us to communicate with these computers.
Computers are everywhere and a big part of our lives, and coding lets us work with computers so that we can solve problems and create new things. Coding has a place in pretty much every domain of our lives, from art to design to math to science to engineering.
Learning how to code can help students in areas that are not related to the STEM fields. Students who code understand the value of being concise and the need to plan. This could result in better writing skills. Coding helps with their processing skills that would enable them to decode text more easily. Coding teaches logical communication, strengthens both verbal and written communication skills. Think about it. Learning to code is like learning a new language. Coding is important in many aspects of our lives, from finance and healthcare to manufacturing and entertainment. We don't know what jobs will exist in the future, but coding is a trend that is not going away. Having this skill will open up huge possibilities.